governor's veto of the line items in the budget is incredibly unfortunate for the people of Maine. Clearly, the legislature came together in a bipartisan fashion and approved overwhelmingly a budget that was reasonable, that took into account responsible fiscal considerations as well as protecting the most vulnerable in society. And I think the governor's action is just extreme and not at all in the best interest of the people of the state.
But the governor is saying that the legislature lacks courage to make tough decisions.
The governor is wrong on that regard. The legislature has courage. The people, anybody who runs for public office and drives up to Augusta every day and spends hours and hours of time trying to solve the state's problems has all the courage it takes. And what we put together was a responsible package. It was the first budget since Governor LePage has been elected as governor that I supported, because it restored funding for MPBN. It dealt with the general assistance in a reasonable and responsible way that wouldn't deprive communities of assistance for the most vulnerable. It was fiscally responsible and balanced, and the governor is just, I think, trying to take a pound of flesh and is being a bully in the way that he has been from day one.